Hello.
Yes, it's alive. Let's finish off the sawmill scavenger contract. I was another one of those. Of course, as soon as I start, I get a message. I was another one of those. I wasn't planning on recording situations, but why the heck not? I already did record this on my other just standalone map playlist. I just started recording a couple little super quick clips that I was gonna upload because they look cool, but why not finish the last delivery? It gets super muddy back here and it's been raining pretty good. Tega seems to be pretty good though. Yeah, they always get stuck like kind of right in that spot. There's like a hump right there or something, or something that all the trucks don't really like. Oh yes, full-time diff lock, that's why it hasn't yelled at me. You don't have to go too far to go, and after you finish this, you open up the sawmill. So we'll see, but we might not be able to see because we'll have a truck that can carry the cargo, but should be able to get the wooden planks after this, and we'll see if anything else happens. Got a truck along the way that I can refill. Just refill. Won't need it to get to the sawmill because it's a short journey after you get out of this off-road section, but might as well. Just leave the trucks parked over there like I did the other ones, and until we get the next mission, then we have to get long logs. And unfortunately, that means these trucks will be deemed towards long log people. But pay attention to what I'm doing, because this section gets sketchy too. Flip your truck over, and then you gotta be real careful on the downhill section. Same thing, the road kind of pitches back and forth, and there's a bunch of rocks like this that could probably easily tip you. Get over this way. I haven't gone to the other lumber, whatever, log spot. I think from the plane, this is the first time, I think, despite the fact that it's super muddy down here and you have this sharp turn. I think I remember this one being the easier one to get to. The other one, you kind of got a long hill, looks like, and from what I can remember, and it's muddy on top of it. So next time I have to get long logs, I might have to go over there. But I think I remember it being more sketchy for that one. I'm actually gonna pop it in low gear, so I don't go steamrolling down the hill. This is, you kinda gotta try and miss these rocks, but then hurry up and get back over here, because the road pitches off right there and you'll roll. You will roll and come down through here. It really tilts, yeah, like that. It really tilts off. So you kind of gotta almost go at an angle, straight down towards the trees, and then straighten yourself back out again. You almost gotta intentionally like act like you're gonna go off the trail. So here we go. Stop here for a second to refill. Did that last time too, and then almost just like that, the world's so bouncy here. You gotta be careful. Alright, so let's real quick refuel. Oh, what the hell? Whatever. We're gonna take it from him anyway. He can fill himself back up. That's so stupid how it does that. I must have been just too far away or something, or I don't know. Half time and ask you to take truck from an empty truck. Take fuel from an empty truck. Hopefully you can hear me. I probably should have turned down the engine sound, because noticing like these videos or the Farming Simulator 22 video that I just posted, you can't really hear me because the trucks are so loud. Might have to dial back the volume a bit. And this one will be interesting because there's probably going to be about 3 minutes of me not talking. Because it's just going to be my intro and then a couple of quick, super quick clips that I recorded of the other two trucks grabbing logs. Surprise! Yeah, we're almost getting coolest out of this section. We're almost done. I switched its tires, so it'd be at least a little bit better on the road. Seems like it didn't. It was fine, it still does good enough out here, so. Oh, we could almost pop in an automatic. Well, I know we can. I'll just stumble a bit. Get back on the road. Haul on down the road. Let's get these bad boys to the sawmill and finish this contract. Task, not contract. Then that should open up this sawmill. Tomorrow's snow runner night anyway, so I was falling asleep, but now I'm kind of awake. Maybe I can stumble through the rest of the stuff that's just for this map, so we can move on to another map. A few more things, like two more tasks, and a couple contracts, but we still gotta get the. I gotta get the bricks. I'm like 110% positive I know where they pop up, but like I showed in one of my other videos. But for the life of me, I can't remember how I got them. I was pretty sure it's on task that you do that. Just like this. Like, oh, okay. Now you can have all the bricks you want, or just like that other one where we rescued them. Four trucks. My goodness, and they could have metal. Alright, so let's get the sawmill back in operation. I It's like right here. I swear, the bricks, you pick up the bricks right here. Where are you? Where you at? Alright, see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I'm gonna tumble on through here, and we'll see. Goodbye.